So, yet another acolyte stands in the shadow of our academy. You must consider yourself privileged. Tell me, alien, have you seen much of our civilization so far? Have you been awed by this world's power and glory?
Indeed I have. Korriban is most inspiring, my lord.
You find it so? Then you should understand something. Korriban was wrought by the true-blooded Sith millennia ago. Our ancestors, a crimson race of conquerors, raised the statues around us. Over the eons, however, our people mingled with slaves. Now the red markings of true Sith are rare, and the purity of this planet is in question.
You're mingling with a former slave right now.
Is that so? This is a sad day, but you may yet be useful. True purity and strength are carried in the blood. I worry that our blood is being diluted over generations. In the Emperor's name, I have come to learn whether the Academy's overseers are Sith or not. You will be my instrument.
It would be an honor.
It is a glorious opportunity. I possess an ancient device, a holocron, that can read and record bloodlines. It will pulse with life near the overseers. Allow the holocron to fulfill its purpose. Stand near the overseers as it attunes to their blood purity. Then return here, and I will learn the truth.
What dark secret shall I share with you? Be gone.
Step forward. I assume you've completed my task. I will take the holocron now. It is time we judge the purity of your overseer's blood. Time we know how much of the ancients survive in their veins.
I couldn't agree more.
The holocron. It glows white. So little Sith blood in all of the Academy. And only one of the Overseers wears the red marks. This is shameful. I will bring this to the attention of the Dark Council. Measures must be taken if the true Sith are to survive.
What's your plan?
I'll advise purges and enslavement of those with the thinnest blood. And uplift the pure. It will be the Dark Council's decision, however. You have served well. It is too late for me to alter your training. But in the future, perhaps acolytes will kneel at the feet of the pure-blooded.